Welcome, ladies, gentlemen, and others. It's called Hai Koi Jawab. Hyman presents Hai Koi Jawab. It's a quiz show where we talk to youngsters from different schools. When we quiz them, they answer us. We give one the prize and the other a handshake. Because all's fair in love and quizzing. But let's start here with Green Lawns High School, Breach Candy, very close to where I live. And the boys here are Ehtisam Ahmed, is that right? Yeah, how do you pronounce it? Ehtisam. What's your pet name? It's very long.
Ete.
Parva Doshi, is that correct? Parva. Then there's Rashid. Is that how you pronounce it? Rashid Muhammad.
Rashid.
It's Rashid. Then why they written R-A-S-Y-I-D? I thought it was an exotic name. Rashid is my cousin's name. My God. And Gopi Birla, right? First name is Sahishnu. Is that correct? Sahishnu?
Somewhat.
He slapped me on the face. This is equal to slapping me on the face. You might as well slap me on the face. What is your name?
Sahishnu.
Okay, we must get it right. Respect for people is the most important thing. Sahishnu. Next.
Jivisha.
That's simple. And then we have Sid. All interesting names here, I must say, except mine, Cyrus. So common. Every third Parsi is called Cyrus, sometimes even females. All right. Are you ready for the first of six mighty rounds? Let's toss the coin and decide who wins. Heads? Heads. Tails. We're very authentic here, very credible society. Our education trust, I call it Cyrus and Sons. Are you ready? This is Gopi Birla for the first question. Remember, it carries over. It carries over, so pay attention, everybody. Here it is. Who was the first Chief Minister of Maharashtra? When Sid was not even
Yashwant Rao Chavan.
I bow to you. Don't look at my ball patch. All right. Well done. Superb, full marks. And they're off the board. Pressure on you guys here. Which constituency witnessed the lowest voter turnout in Mumbai during the Maharashtra elections? I'm giving you options. Hang on. Dharavi, Kulaba, Magha Thane or Sion Kolhiwala?
Dharavi.
Carries over.
Kulaba.
I want to touch your feet, but it's against our culture because I'm senior. But well done, superb, superb, unbelievable. Only 40% turnout, 40.2% Kulaba, where we all voted or didn't vote. I voted, I still have that mark. I don't know if you can see it. It doesn't go up unless you bathe. It's been a few months. Well done, we move on back to these guys here. Gopi Birla with the lead at the moment. How many metro lines are currently planned for Mumbai? I'll repeat it. How many metro lines are currently planned for Mumbai? It's a big city, but how many lines? 7 seconds. Take a punt. Come on.
15.
Wrong answer. Come on, guys. 15 seconds to go. Take a guess. Educated guess. How many? Just look at the city and take a guess.
4.
15. 4. The answer is in the middle. It's 8. 8. You're a boat. Too late. A poem by Prem Chand. Early years. Who says Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it? Very famous line.
Tilak.
Correct answer. Well done. Which city hosted the 2019 Khelo India Games? Khelo India Games. I would love to give you a hint, but all I can do is geographically point out it's that way.
Kolkata.
That's that way. Your turn. Mike, please.
Delhi. New Delhi.
No, the answer is Pune. I give you such a hint, I said that way. Isn't that good enough? Okay. And now we come back to you. I hope I'm right. Which political party failed to secure even a single seat out of 24 it contested during the 2019 Maharashtra legislative elections? Just this one well-known party did not get a single out of 24. Please think. I would love to give you a hint, but I'm not allowed. Plus, you're a genius. No, 24. They contested 24. That's the key. Not Manse.
NCP.
Ah, my God, brother. That was a very bad option. The answer is AAP, Aam Aadmi Party. I voted for them twice. We're only allowed to vote once, so there's some discrepancy. After round one, we have the points. Gopi Birla is at 250. And unfortunately, at the moment, from Breach Candy, we have Green Lawns with no score. But mind you, 5 more rounds to go. You can actually win from here. It's very possible mathematically. I'm told to say that anyway. National round time. And let me guess, ip, dip, dip, who goes on first? Is it you? I need help. It is. Oh, great. Across the country, the government has imposed what section to halt protests against NRC CAA? The section number. What section to stop the CAA protests? Your time has started. Number.
Section 144.
Yes, 144. That's right. What is the name of the stranded Chandrayaan 2 lander? There's a name. It's a slightly tricky question. Chandrayaan 2 lander is called
Vikram.
Vikram
lander.
That's right. Which president has won a Bharat Ratna award? Only one president. Which president has won a Bharat Ratna award?
APJ Abdul Kalam.
Good guess, but sir.
Pranab Mukherjee.
Wow, they are back. Punching hard in round two, unbelievable. Who is India's first Chief of Defence Staff?
General Bipin Rawat.
And this was, by the time of shooting, this was announced just a few days back. So well done, you are right. Which Indian monument was added to the Time magazine's 100 places to visit before you die? Recently, that's the cue.
The Statue of Unity.
Oh, sorry?
Statue of Unity.
Superb! Who was the first ever CBI chief to be removed before the end of his tenure? He was sort of removed. Again, a lot of controversy in the papers. Your time starts now.
Raghuram Rajan.
CBI chief. The ones who have to climb the wall to arrest ex-home ministers. CBI. Alright? Goes to you? No? Alright. Fair enough. The answer is Alok Verma. Did you know that? Anybody? You know? Huh? That's because both are common names, Alok and Verma. You'll find it anywhere in India. That's a little cheating. Huh. Let's move on. Before we go into the international round, it's time for the scores after round two. Gopi Billa still in the lead with 450 points. And at 250, galloping fast is Breeze Candy's Green Lawns. Let's move on to the international round. But before we do that, everybody now warmed up? Ready? Okay, let's go. Which country did Trump threaten to withhold military aid from to push his demand for the country in question to investigate his political opponents? First point is, whose turn is it? Their turn. It's your turn, right?
Iran.
Then please go ahead.
Iran.
These are tougher questions than you think. International round. You want me to repeat it?
No.
Okay.
Ukraine.
That guy. Shahenshah. Shahenshah of education. Did you see how he did it? Who is the current chief economist of the International Monetary Fund, the IMF? Who is the chief economist? I can't give you a hint, but the name is Indian. But that's not a hint, I'm just saying. Come on. Huh? No idea? Pass? No idea? Nobody cares? Okay. It's Geeta Gopinath. Did you all know this name? Again, you've heard the name. The name is common. Don't answer that. Fair enough. Which of the following countries has banned ads for the unhealthiest sugary drinks? I'm giving you a list. It's Singapore, Australia, UK or China. Now I'll also figure out whose turn it is by looking here. The time has started. Singapore, Australia, UK or China. Just one. They banned drinks.
Singapore.
Did you guess that? Achha, you want them to also share in the success, so you are sending the answers to your friends. This is a beautiful team man, a lovely human being. He is the Virat Kohli of our quiz so far. I like the way you work. Have you ever given a speech at the end of a quiz? You win today, if you win. Alright, let's move to the next question. And they are still very much in the race. Breech Candy's Green Lawns. The question is, before becoming president of Russia, what post did Vladimir Putin occupy? It's very famous about him because he was that. He was known as that part of Russian culture, and then he became the boss of the entire country.
Military general.
Your time's up, guys. Sorry. Yeah?
So, the Prime Minister?
Prime Minister?
Oh.
Guys, how do you not know this? KGB! He was very high up in the KGB. In fact, he may have headed the KGB, but nobody knows because the KGB doesn't tell you anything. You learn about the KGB after the KGB has left the building. It's like that. Okay, moving on to question. This is the next question in the international round. In which year did India host Commonwealth Games for the first time?
2012.
The pain! Oh!
2010.
Yes! 12 is the Olympic year. 10 is... The clue is there. Alright, which country has a capital city whose name translates as capital city in the native tongue? So the name for capital city means capital city. Which country has this capital?
Morocco.
Morocco? I don't even know what the capital of Morocco is. I'll have to check. It goes to you.
Moscow.
No. One more guess, anybody? One more guess? Fast, fast, fast. No? Okay. The answer is Seoul, South Korea. Anybody speak Korean? You can lie, nobody can say for sure. Fair enough. Alright, well done. That brings us to the end of the international round and we'll wait for the scores. And we have the scores. It's 550 for Gopi Birla, 350 for Green Lawns. But I still think we have time to change those scores and both teams can win. They're very much in it because we arbitrarily just give any scores we want at any point. So anything can happen. That's off the record. Now, are you ready for the visual round? Because you're going to see something on this huge screen which is sponsored by that guy whose relatives own the space we're shooting in. And we're going to take a look at this. I think we'll go with you. Alright, Breeze Candy Green Lawns. So looking at this visual, tell us which political party's flag is featured here?
NCP.
N?
NCP.
NCP? Illa. I can't give you that.
It's Manasseh, right?
It is Manasseh, so you do get the points. The carried over point. Okay, well done. Visual 2 coming up. And Visual 2 is for you guys. You can win this entire round. Identify the error in the logo.
The color gray is...
That's right. That's right. That's good enough. The gray should be black. But that's good enough. It's very good. Very quickly done. Sorry guys, I know you sort of knew it as well, right? Just say yes, even though you're... Look at the way you're lying. Okay, next up, as I drop my card, is the audio round. Very simple process. Listen and identify. Let's go back here to Green Lawns. This is for you. It's audio, so listen carefully. I'm going to show you, and I want you to guess the show or the movie or the cartoon just from the theme. I mean, listen to it. Here it is.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
SpongeBob SquarePants.
My God, look at the way Rashid just... Look at the way he said it. Like, how much SpongeBob have you watched? Every single episode? But then how do you know it so quickly? Oh, you're forced to. You don't like SpongeBob? How can you not like SpongeBob? -5 points for Green Lawns for not liking SpongeBob. Alright, are you ready for the next one? Simple again. All you have to do is guess the show, movie, cartoon from its theme.
Star Wars.
Let me guess, your sister watches Star Wars. Huh? You watch it. Name 4 characters from Star Wars.
Yoda.
Very good.
Jedi. Yoda. That's it. I don't watch it.
You can say that twice then. That becomes 4. That's fair enough. Well done. So let's have the scores after the audio round. How close is this contest? Alright, after the audio round, it's 850 points for Gopi Birla, who sometimes make me wait 15 minutes in traffic in the afternoon when I should be at work in a bank. And it's 450 points for Green Lawns. Still possible because we have the rapid fire coming up now. Rapid fire round time. All these questions are super intelligent ones. We've tried it with adults over the age of 60 and all have got it wrong. Many of those were in coma, of course, because I had to work in a hospital for some time, but it's another story. Rapid fire round, it goes to you. Gopi Birla, are you ready with this one? Which article of the Indian Constitution guarantees equality before the law?
Ow! Article 15.
No. Okay. It's Article 14, just by the way. So close. Name the pro-Brexit leader. I'm talking to you guys here. Green Lawns. Name the pro-Brexit leader who got recently elected as PM of the United Kingdom.
Boris Johnson.
Spot on. Coming back here, rapid fire. Which Parisian landmark caught fire and suffered extensive damage? Very famous, in Paris, huge landmark, suffered damage. Very famous.
Notre Dame.
Very good. Notre Dame Cathedral, but I'll give it. Fair enough. The first child, Green Lawns, back to you. The first child of Prince Harry and Meghan was born last year. I attended the birthday. What was he named? Their firstborn, Prince Harry and Meghan. Come on, quickly, it's rapid fire. No? Alright. Who wrote the Gitanjali, a collection of poems that won the poet a Nobel Award in literature? I'll repeat. Who wrote Gitanjali, which won a Nobel Award in literature? Indian name. World famous. Iconic name. Gitanjali.
Rabindranath Tagore.
Very good. In which year did World War I start? Easy. World War I was?
1916.
Huh? Oh, he was right, 1914. 1916 was middle of the war. I was participating in the war by that time. Which country officially launched Space Force, a military branch that deals with space warfare? Easy question.
Russia.
The minimum age for becoming eligible for president in India is? Minimum age to be president. Minimum. Kam se kam.
35.
Yes!
Super! Very good! Sir, you want to say anything? Okay, very well done. And that takes us to the end of our formal round. So, you have won in this score that time. But first, let's see what the scores are. Alright, Gopi Birla dead ahead here with 950. And at 550, unfortunately, about 400 points behind, but having tried very hard, is Peach Candy's Green Lawns. But we do have one question which you want to ask. So, we want to see how creative and innovative you are, and then we place you as head of marketing or sales in our new company. Alright, so who wants to go with if I were the Prime Minister for a day? Yes, Gopi Birla, who's doing it? If I were Prime Minister for a day, who would like to take that? You just have to talk for 30 seconds to a minute.
I would like to cancel the CAA, like the act that has been passed.
Mm-hmm. So, yes, go on.
I would like to build harmony between all the religions, like in the Muslim house, and take steps towards sign a peace treaty of Pakistan.
Oh, so you're a man of peace, a real humanitarian, looking to bring the world closer. One of those Benedict actors. Well done, well done. I would agree, sir. Well done. Let's move on to the new Prime Minister of India.
Okay, so if I were Prime Minister for a day, I definitely would vote more towards women empowerment, especially the cases that we are hearing about rape cases. I would definitely support encounters on the spot for the rapists because they are criminals after all and they do not deserve to live. Also, according to the economic crisis that we are facing, the coming up budget, I would make it sure that the taxpayers do not have to face the most amount of financing for India.
Everyone
has to pay taxes, and it is a necessity because not only the common people have to pay the taxes, but also the people who are situated, you know,
uncommon people. Correct.
In a way, they have to make sure that there is no black money and stuff.
Wow. We'll have to stop you there. It's the longest speech in the history of speeches. We have to stop it at some point. But very interesting. Both of them giving their sides to being Prime Minister, and wonderful Prime Ministers they will be at some point. There are a couple of islands in South America looking for leadership. You start there and move your way to India at some point. That's what I think. But we do have a winner, and we do have a runner-up. I don't like to say loser. Nobody's a loser here except me. And the winner is Gopi Birla, who moves to the semi-final. I do give you points, 20 points each. You get equal points for this because you're both very good. And we thank you for coming here. And of course, Peach Candy is being all well done. Guys, you were right there. Don't feel bad. You'll come back with another round of quizzing with us at some point. And I'm sure you'll do better than this one. Thank you. And here's our champions. We'll leave you with a picture of our Gopi Birla champions. The three of them who are now starting a pop group. And for a limited budget of 5,000 rupees, you can hire them for birthday parties.